Listen to the reporter, David.
In 40 years? Come on. The guy is a great player. You know, he's a great player, and that's what great players do. And we just got to see if we can take a hold of the bull by the horns before we get to the fourth quarter, and it's a tit-for-tat game.
The Clippers theatrics, when they got fouled, did they get under your players' skins?